You're Marty Byrdes. Marty Byrdes has been planning this for a long time. Right? How long again?
A long time.
Yeah, I'm short. $6,950, but it is not, it's not a problem.
What did I tell you?
I've already sold that car, but I also have a minivan that I haven't sold yet. And this, it's a Honda Odyssey. It's top-ranked minivan in the U.S. Blue book on it. It's $27,000. I get the cash.
I'll buy the Odyssey from you for $27,000. So I owe you $20,000. Take that from the cash. And I'll lease it back to you for, say, $1,000 a month. Top-ranked minivan in the U.S. Okay. Good. Now, I want you to take my $7,973,000 with you to Missouri and clean it.
Clean it?
Mm-hmm.
That's clean. It's hard to clean. I'm going to clean it? Again? You'd lose 15%. Another 25% in taxes at a minimum.
That's not the point, is it? I have to see that you can do it. I'm torn, Marty. Between intrigue and thinking this whole Ozark thing is complete and utter straw-grasping bullshit. But I'm willing to roll the dice. Because you're special. You have a gift. But if I think that you're trying to fuck me, I'm gonna have to kill you. And Wendy. And Jonah. And Charlotte. And not in that order.
Yeah.
Devuélvelo a su cajuela. Todo.
You know, Del, the other day, you said, where's my $5 million? And Bruce and the Hanson kid took $8 million.
You were right. I was fishing. I didn't know they stole a damn thing.
And you killed Liz on a hunch.
On a tail. I've been working with you and Bruce for how long? You ever known him not to constantly open his mouth?